So to find the symbols for elements, you have to go to the periodic table and see what those symbols are. If you go to the periodic table and look...